Getting the no network connection error on Waze? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure your date and time are correctly set. Open your phone's settings, search for date and time, and open the related option. Check if the Use Network Provided Time toggle is enabled. If not, then enable it. If it is enabled and still the date and time is wrong, then turn it off and manually set the date and time. Do the same for the time zone. Method 2. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache and data and then try running Waze. Press and hold the Waze icon on your screen and select App Info. Tap on Clear Data and select Clear Cache first. Check if Waze is working correctly. If not, then return to the earlier options and select Clear Data. Method 3. Another thing you need to do is make sure the app is up to date. Open Waze on the App Store or Google Play Store and see if any update is available. If yes, then update it. Restart your device after the update and run Waze. Method 4. If none of the earlier solutions work, try reinstalling the app. Press and hold the app icon and select Uninstall. After the uninstall finishes, restart your device. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.